Today, I'd like to talk about sodium or salt intake. The national guidelines recommend 2,000 milligrams of sodium intake. This helps with blood pressure, which is an important issue with all of our cardiac patients. Another issue that we don't consider as patients is the stiffness of the heart. We call it in cardiology as diastolic dysfunction. This is where the heart is pumping adequately as a pump, but the relaxation is stiff. So in other words, it's a stiff heart, and everybody over 50 years old has some amount of a stiff heart. There could be mild, medium, or severe amount of stiffness. This could cause people to feel more short of breath because this increases the pressure within the heart and the filling chambers then into the lungs. And so by decreasing your sodium intake down to 2,000 milligrams, this decreases the pressure in your heart and it helps you to feel better. So fatigue, shortness of breath improves with the decrease of sodium intake. Salt intake is an acquired taste. And so by decreasing salt, you may feel like food does not taste as good, but over a short period of time, you will get used to eating a low sodium diet, and food does taste a little bit different, but it's not too bad. For example, if you go to a restaurant, in a single dish, there can be 2,000 milligrams of sodium, and so you could have up to 5,000 milligrams of sodium a day. People don't feel good with this, and they feel more short of breath with exercise. By decreasing your sodium down below 2,000 milligrams, we feel much better, and it will be an important portion of your cardiac health.